Okay, guys, so, Pokemon Stadium 2 on Nintendo Switch Online, one of those things where it forces you to use rental Pokemon, because there's no transfer pack with this, which means a lot of the game doesn't do things. Like, the GB Tower does nothing. You're stuck with rental Pokemon. Pokemon Lab does nothing. Go to Gym Leader Castle. Faulkner, I guess. Oh, fucking rental. Why are they in A to Z? Old Pokedex. What's, Dynamic Punch. Oh my god. The moves on these fucking rental Pokemon suck ass. I'm gonna... Okay. We'll go with Feraligatr. You can give him a berry. Bitter. Crobat. Fly, Bite, Leech Life, Supersonic. Paralyze Cure. Go down first, since we have to come back. Ice Punch. Let's see. Gengar's one. Nightshade. Ugh. Thief, Nightmare, Hypnosis. So Hypnosis and then Nightmare, I guess, is the plan there. Alright. Oh, fuck. Berry. Mint Berry. Mint Berry Crunch. Magneton, Thunder, Thunder Wave, Flash, Swift. Psybeam, Kinesis, Future Sight, Thief. Burnberry. Oh, this is gonna be awful. On Sneasel, Feraligatr.
We bring you this battle live from the Gym Leader Castle. Will the challenger be able to overcome the waiting trainers and conquer the castle?
I'm gonna get my shit fucked. Thunder Wave.
What's the opening gambit? A light hit. With a paralysis cure berry.
Of course it did.
It's a fierce battle. What'll it do? It's not very effective. Here it comes, thunder! Oh, that's a miss.
Yeah, it missed. What did you expect? It's fucking thunder.
What's this? forces! A hot battle is unfolding! Whoa! It collapsed with only one hit!
Good.
We're eagerly awaiting the appearance of the next Pokémon! Oh, it's Spiro! Will this battler live up to expectations? They're both hanging tough. They prepare for battle. Ah, it raised its agility. What not?
A lot of good that'll do you.
It's gripped by paralysis. The white hot battle continues. Oh, what's this? Drilled a weakness. Whoa, KO'd by one hit. Just one Pokemon remains. Oh, it's Natu. This is the last Pokemon. It's a fierce battle. Both get ready to go.
Oh.
Attack.
Safe to say you would have anyway.
It's gripped by paralysis. The heated action continues. The finishing blow? Wham! The last Pokemon goes down. And there goes the battle!
Not Crobat. Gengar.
The first gym leader is Faulkner, the flying type Pokemon user from Violet Gym. What strategy will the challenger employ against him?
That's gonna hurt.
What's the opening damage? It withstood that easily. Accuracy is down.
What a wonderful thing for this Magneton.
It used Thunder Wave. It's gripped by paralysis. It corrected its status using a held item. A hot battle is unfolding.
Get that status back.
It used a berry to restore its HP. They're both hanging tough. Here it comes! Thunder! Oh, that's a miss.
Didn't think so.
What not? It appears to be impervious to death.
One more of those and Magneton's done.
The target stats must be in status. It's a fierce battle. Wow! Oh,
yeah, I didn't think so.
Mudflash! Yes, it's a hit! prepared. Your Pokemon have been chosen. Oh, it's Sheasel! The white-hot battle continues.
Ice Punch.
One miss. A powerful blow. It's gripped by paralysis. The heated action continues. What next? Bullseye! How's that? That was a glancing blow. Wow, that changed. A hot battle is unfolding. What'll it do? That did little damage. There, Ice Punch. Yes, it's a hit. Oh, it collapsed. So, what will be the next Pokemon? Oh, it's Togetic. It's a fierce battle. What's that? No, that didn't connect.
Ugh.
Whoosh, fire blast. Whoops.
Thankfully.
They're both hanging tough. There's the attack. Ah, that attack just bounced off. A sharp attack. Oh, that missed too. Sparks are flying from both competitors. What's this? A powerful blow. There it goes.
There goes Sneasel.
Perfectly. Down it goes. There's only one Pokemon left to come up. Oh, it's Gengar! This is the last Pokemon. The white hot battle continues.
Oh, Hypnosis.
Oh, no! Oh, that's a miss.
Oh, and there goes Gengar.
It's super effective. A hot battle is unfolding. Both get ready to go. How's that? Oh my!
Of course it missed.
A psychic blast! Drilled a weakness! That settles this battle! And there goes the battle!
And for re-challenging, you have to fight both of them again. No, I didn't. Let's just do some of these mini-games. Do the quiz on easy. Smallest Pokemon. Easy sucks. many times are you gonna ask what is this Pokemon? Same answer as last question. Oh. Okay. Oh, god damn it. Normal. These seem like the same difficulty. Three. Fog badge. Morty? Yeah. Rocket hideout. That's what? Mahogany Town. Goldenrod. Do the hard quiz. Well, recover won't hit an opponent, so I don't know what the fuck. No? Five. Don't know. Chaz. I don't fucking know. Morty. Jinx. Monday. Six? No, it's got eight, probably. I don't know. It's enough quiz. Come back to mini games. Let's retry this gym leader. Get different rentals. What's Raichu looking like? Fucking thunder. He's something with fucking thunderbolt. Jinx has Ice Punch. Zap Cannon, that's even worse. Christ. Spark. Spark's pretty good. Fucking Zap Cannon. Yes, Raikou. Rock types would be good too, so. Rock Slide. Roll out. You could just cheat like a motherfucker with with Will Buffett. Sudowoodo. Rock Slide. Ancient power. Icy wind. And Parish Song. Jinx with Ice Punch. Didn't even bother with berries. Oh. Start with Lantern. Spark.
Here's the first move. That didn't accomplish much. That struck home. There's a big HP difference between the two combatants. A brilliant flash. Accuracy is down. That spark. Yes, it's a hit. Yes, it's going down. We're eagerly awaiting the appearance of the next Pokemon. Oh, it's Pidgeotto. Sparks are flying from both competitors.
I mean, the sparks are flying from me.
What's this? That was a glancing blow. A furious attack. A powerful blow. They're both hanging tough. What's that? That did little damage. One-sided battle. Oh, it's Tutu. This is the last Pokemon. The heated action continues.
Oh, and it's paralyzed.
It's gripped by paralysis. A hot battle is unfolding.
Well, that went a bit easier.
And there goes the battle.
Thank you. Let's go Aerodactyl, Jinx, Raikou.
The first gym leader is Faulkner, the flying type Pokemon user from Violet Gym. What strategy will the challenger employ against him?
Ancient power.
There it goes. It's super effective. It jacked up a couple of stats at once. Whoa, it blew up high. Sparks are flying from both competitors.
Curse.
It's still padding its stats. What's that? Ah, that didn't do much. A show of ancient power. A powerful blow. Oh, it has no strength left. That KO will bring out a new Pokemon. Oh, it's Delibird. The heated action continues.
Ancient power. Well, that went a lot easier.
Just like that. This has turned into a one-sided battle. Oh, it's Fever! This is the last Pokemon. The number of remaining Pokemon is 3-1. A sharp attack!
Did. Then I came back with better rentals. Oh, bug types. Flying and rock would be best. Fire too. So what's Charizard got? Fire Punch, Wing Attack. Yeah, that sounds good. Fly, Steel Wing. Control Pack. Toxic Pursuit. Yeah, Fury is the way to go. Oh, wait a minute. Minberry. No. Rock throw. No. Dodrio knows fly. Thank you. Nope. Aerodactyl. Solo. Fortress knows rollout. Cargo. Not really set up for it there, are you, Tyranitar? Noctowl, probably a best bet there. Oh, wait. Go for it. Can't be bothered. I'm not making fun of bug Pokemon. I'm making fun of you. Fucking Geodude. Charizard, Sidoto.
The challenger has advanced to the Azalea Gym. The first opponent is Chad, a bug catcher.
Chuckle, huh? Drill Pick's not gonna be great. Tyranitar. toxic.
Both get ready to go. Nasty toxic! The poison will steadily weaken the victim. What will the trainer do now? That did little damage. There, defense stat went down. Both battlers still look fresh and ready for more.
Oh, Jopek will still do normal damage.
They're ready to go. What'll it do? That was a glancing blow. What now? A light pass. The target is weakened further. It's a fierce battle.
Let's see how much pursuit will do.
What's this?
Nothing.
The hit glanced right off. There's the attack. No, that didn't connect. They're both hanging tough. How's that? A light hit.
Alright, Shuckle's down.
What next? That did little damage. Ow! Additional damage. Oh, it has no strength left. So, what will be the next Pokemon? Oh, it's Rattata!
It's not the sound a Rattata makes.
Marks are flying from both competitors.
He's just toxic again.
The commands are made. What'll it do? That was a glancing blow. What now? Wearing the foe down appears to be the plan. The heated action continues.
Drill pick.
Both get ready to go. What's this? Yes, it's a hit.
Now Fira's going down.
A sharp attack! A heavy hit! A hot battle is unfolding! They prepare for battle.
New Hyper Beam pulled it off first.
It is,
didn't decide to use Quick Attack, huh?
It's getting primed for action. Additional damage in an already difficult situation. The white hot battle continues. Ow! Drill pack! That's it! Yes, it's going down! Just one Pokemon remains. Oh, it's Spinarak! This is the last Pokemon! It's a fierce battle. They're ready to go. Will this do it? Wham! The last Pokemon goes down. And there goes the battle.
Next up, twins. Oof. I have a cunning plan. Be Pikachu is the biggest threat.
Opponents are twins, Min and Lin. Don't let the fact that they're children fool you. Overconfidence here could be disastrous.
Murdering my attack stat.
They're both hanging tough. A show of ancient power. The hit lands right off. What's this? The target is weakened further. There's a big HP difference between the two combatants. Vicious attack. That was a glancing blow. What now? It's gripped by paralysis. It healed itself with a paralysis cure berry. One Pokemon is still capable.
All that berry paid off.
But the other one looks tired. There's the shot. Right, that's a hit. Oh, oh, knockout. Pokemon will join the battle now. Oh, it's Ladybug.
Really?
The White Hawk.
Right after I ran out of some ancient power. Supersonic.
Feeling supersonic. It's become confused. Oh no, it attacked itself! Both battlers still look fresh and ready for more. It sacrificed speed to raise its power. It stayed confused. These Pokemon are equally fit. There's plenty of fight left in both of them. It's still padding its stats. Aha! It's confused no more! Ah, such a sweet scent! Uh-oh, several stats have been reduced! Neither combatant is showing signs of fatigue yet. How's that? Whoops, that missed!
How do you... get it back at you.
Both battlers still look fresh and ready for more. It's utterly confused. It sacrificed speed to raise its power. Sparks are flying from both competitors.
Three curses might be enough to get
go
a good bite.
Battle. What's this? It's become confused. Oh no, it attacked itself. They're both hanging tough. Aha, it's confused no more. What'll it do? Oh, that was weak. It's still lost in confusion. It's a fierce battle. What's that? It's not very effective. It stayed confused.
Oh, confusion.
A hot battle is on.
that? Ah, that didn't do much. Aha! It's confused no more. How's that? A light hit. The white hot battle continues. There's the attack. It's become confused. It's utterly confused. The heated action continues.
Oh, God. What a boring fight.
What's this? That didn't accomplish much. It sacrificed speed to raise its power. Sparks are flying from both competitors. What'll it do? Oh, that was weak. Aha! It's confused no more. It's still padding its stats. They're both hanging tough.
Let's use all of it.
What now? It's become confused. It's concentrating on improving its stats. It's a fierce battle. What next? It's not very effective. It's still not going to attack. A hot battle is unfolding.
Getting its attack power back up to where it was started. I'm past that now.
How's that? A light hit.
Okay, I need to bite it.
It's still padding its stats. The white hot battle continues. There's the attack. Ah, that didn't do much. What's this? A light pack. The heated action continues. What'll it do? That didn't accomplish much. Aha! It's confused no more. What now? The hit glanced right off. It managed to hang in there. Sparks are flying from both competitors. What's next? It's become confused.
Is that your whole strategy, kids?
It's light. That's it! A light hit settles it. There's only one Pokemon left to come up. Oh, it's Sunkern! It's down to the last Pokemon now. They're both hanging tough.
There goes Aerodactyl.
How's that? A light
no?
Hit.
Not quite.
There's the attack. That was a glancing blow. One Pokemon is still capable of going up, but the other one looks tired. What's this? A light pack. Aha! It's confused no more. What'll it do? That did little damage.
Next turn, I'm gone. Charizard.
Next Pokemon is ready. Oh, it's Charizard! A hot battle is unfolding.
Fire Punch.
There! Fire Punch! A powerful blow!
What you got, Bugsy? Two of those aren't bug Pokemon, you know. Well, let's start with Charizard. Aerodactyl. Pharaoh.
This battle is against Bugsy, the Azalea Gym leader. How will the challenger deal with the onslaught of Bug Pokemon?
That's not a bug.
Fire punch again.
There it is, Hyper Beam. Hit that one good.
Wow.
Oh,
Hyper Beam. From a Scyther.
We're eagerly awaiting the appearance of the next Pokemon.
Aerodactyl.
Oh, it's Aerodactyl.
Aerodactyl.
Pokemon remain on each side. Sparks are flying from both teams. A show of ancient power! That had to hurt! Wow! A single hit brings it down! There's only one Pokemon left to come out! Oh, it's Beedrill! This is the last Pokemon! The number of remaining Pokemon is 2-1. In this match, they prepare for battle. Will this do it? Out of there! There are no more remaining Pokemon. That's it! Stage clear!
That would be fighting types
to take out. What's our choices for fighting type? Machamp doesn't seem bad. you seem pretty bad. You also seem pretty bad. Different fighting types. Let's see how far we can get with what's here. Champ. And so do what Lois. Fucking Poliwhirl and Meryl. Try this route.
Members of the Golden Rod Gym. The first out of the gate is the last Lois.
and down it goes! The next Pokémon needs to be prepared! Oh, it's Meowth! A hot battle is unfolding! What next? Hit! That was good! Oh, what's this? A powerful blow! Whoa! KO'd by one
just
hit!
Just play the lottery with this jump kick.
This has turned into a one-sided battle! Oh, it's Teddy Ursa! It's down to the last Pokémon now! The number of remaining Pokémon is 3-1! Now one more! Out of there! The last Pokémon goes down! And there goes the battle!
That Remoraid is... Oh, Diglett too. Oh my god. Fuck it.
Challenger doesn't fall under the spell of this stunning lady.
Mach Punch.
Okay. What's the opening guess? Hit the weak spot. Protected against special attacks. The heated action continues. Brutal mock punch! Right, that's a hit! Oh, oh, knockout! Which Pokémon will join the battle now? Oh, it's Sentret! They're both hanging tough. There's the attack! Bullseye! What'll it do? A light attack! There's a big HP difference between the two combatants. A furious attack! That's it! Oh, it has no strength left! Any way of stopping this incredible Pokémon force? Oh, it's Diglett! This is the last Pokémon! The White Hot Battle
nice
continues! What next?
What?!
Great hit!
Oh, fucking Magnitude 10 right off the bat.
It withstood that easily! The light screen's effect wore off! Sparks are flying from both competitors! What now? The hit lands right off!
Not quite.
There it goes! Drilled a weakness! A hot battle is
Mach Punch!
The finishing blow! Out of there! There are no more remaining Pokemon. And there goes the battle.
Let's go, Whitney. That fucking Dodrio. Starting with Miltank. Triple kick.
Here's the first move. A light pass. What will the other side do? A powerful blow. What will the trainer do now? What will the other side do? That did little damage. The heated action continues.
Counter.
They're ready to go. What's this? That was a glancing blow. Awesome counter! That's it! Yes, it's going down. So, what will be the next Pokemon? Oh, it's Gloom! The white-hot battle continues. Okay. It's getting primed for action. It's building up power for its next.
Ooh.
Sparks are flying from both competitors. What now? How's that? The hit lands right off. A dazzling solar beam. Great hit. There's a big HP difference between the two combatants.
Strength.
What'll it do? A light pass. Eagerly awaiting the appearance of the next Pokemon.
Machamp, if you would.
Oh, it's Machamp! They're both hanging tough.
Fire Punch.
What's next? Bulldog! There's the attack. That did little damage. A hot battle is unfolding. There! Fire Punch! Right! That's a hit! Oh, and down it goes! There's only one Pokemon left to come out. Oh, it's Clefable! It's down to the last Pokemon now. The heated action continues.
Submission.
There it goes.
Fucking psychic.
A powerful blow. A sharp attack. No, that didn't connect.
What?
The white hot battle continues.
It's gonna come down to fucking Sudowoodo.
Psychic Blast! Pokemon remain. Oh, it stood on Wooda! This is the last Pokemon. It's a fierce battle.
Of course, it hits immediately and paralyzes me.
They're both hanging tough. Combatants face each other. How's that? A light hit. There's the attack.
Whoops. And it missed. This fucking game just fucked me. Fucking thing had psychic. And then the game just decided, oh, I'm gonna use thunder to its full extent. Go back in, let's play at least one mini game before we stop. Due delivered. Fill the sack up with the 5 gifts. Using the control stick carried at the top. Highest score wins, earn extra points by picking up the same items in a row. Swine up. Oops. The one. Barrier wall. Use the control stick to move, hit the ball back, press the A button to hit a smash. earn a point for getting the ball in an opponent's court. Lose a point for scored on. Oops. Damn it. Ugh. Fuck. Yeah, that game's bullshit. Okay. P2. Okay. I win. Egg emergency. Avoid Voltorb. Damn. It's just too fast for me to catch that one. seen a Voltorb yet. Topsy-turvy. The really good minigames are in the first game, though. A button, cut falling logs at the white line. There are 5 logs in all. Time your cuts. Yeah, give me a pincer. Oh. Really low. Ugh. Rampage rollout. Ugh. Streaming Stampede. Thank you. Pikachu. Trio. That could be one Dugtrio. All Pokemon. Perfect score. Hate tumbling Togepi. Avoid flowers, boulders, and logs. Step on an arrow to speed up. You can jump over logs, but you will slow down. Barely got that. Just one left. Well, two. Eager Eevee and Golbat. No Pineco. Melon. Strawberry. Oh, fucking Pineco. The free melon, grab it. Jesus. Okay, may as well do Gutsy Golbat. Finish it out. Fuckers.
Oh well, guys. That's me for the day.
Switch Saturday and all that. But yeah. You guys have a good night. Good day. I'll see you next time. You have a good one.